Good morning. So, I'll be departing to work today kasi Gov. John be called for a special session. So, bangin ako. So, yan. Mag-ready lang po ako. Morning. Morning. So,
ready na ako. Pero pasalamat muna ako kay Vice Governor Jolo Revilla. Nag-visit. Siya po ang tumawag sa akin kaya po ako nagising. Yan. Hindi po nakapag-alarm. May session nga pala kami today. So usually po, Zoom session na lang kami recently. Kaya nga lang today, the governor called for a special session para doon sa proyekto ni Gov, kasama sa Gobyerno ng Caloocan, yung Wi-Fi project para sa lahat ng estudyante ng Caviteño. Kasi actually po, di po kami kumukunta ha, pero di po kami kumukunta sa national government. Pero majority of us wanted sana na i-suspend na lang pansamantala muna yung school year para hindi naman mahirapan ang mga magulang, ang mga bata, hindi naman guro. Kaya lang, syempre, susunod pa rin po tayo sa panuntunan ng national government. So, the best thing we could do through the initiative of Governor John Vic, Vice Governor Jolo, and the Sangayang Panalawigan is to somehow improve the infrastructure. So we will be launching, the provincial government will be launching a Wi-Fi program, a Wi-Fi project for the whole province para po hindi mahirapan yung mga estudyante makakonek, lalo-lalo na po yung mga may online classes. So yun po yung i-discuss namin, namin sa Sangayang Panalawigan today. And since I chair the Committee on Rules and Good Government, na nagre-review po ng mga kontrata and all ng provincial government. So, I'm one of the lead committee. So, I have to be there personally. Yun. So, I guess I'm ready. Wala naman po ako nakalimutan na. So, but of course, before we leave, mask on. Oh, ito po yung favorite kong mask. This is a gift from my Kuya Lemuel and Ate Hazel. They always give the most creative and useful gifts. No, and of course, stay hydrated. See you later.
Oh, so andito na po kami sa, this is the building. So, kailangan naka face, okay, wala kang face shield. Kailangan naka face shield. So, ayan. And staff are not allowed. So, bye Kuya Ton. Send ka muna. Bawal sila muna. Part of our procedure para safe yung building. Kami lang muna allowed. So, yan. Akit muna ako sa office. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ayan. Oh, naka-PPE si boss talaga, oh. Talagang nag-iingat talaga kami lahat dito.
And only 30% of those are capable of using digital or online learning. So, yung 70% po na yun didn't register for online because they don't have the resources to do it. And gusto po talaga natin is to provide those resources para po maging continuous po yung pag-aaral ng students natin. And at the same time po, the network that we will be having right now or yung implement po natin will also cater.
Hi! Tapos tayo mag-session. DM Jeff, DM Kevin, DM Dennis, DM Tito Jun! Oh, diba? Si Tito Jun, kaibigan pa ng mami daddy ko. Naabutan ko pa dito sa buhay. Hi, everyone. Hi, BM Ting. BM Nicole. BM Romel, happy birthday. There, BM Davy and BM Jeg. Yan. So, kakatam sa kumama. Oh, there's BM Tito Lito.
Hello.
The face shield king. Face shield king. Charot lang. Face shield king. Yan. So, kakatasa po namin mag-session. So yun po, we already approved the authority for Governor Remulla to kansak para po sa Wi-Fi project natin na makakatulong sa mga estudyante ngayon na panahon ng pandemya. Yun, so mabuhay ang kabataan Caviteño!
Hi! Magla-lunch na kami.
Hi, boss!
Tapos ko ba eh? Masita ulit.
Mommy Tress and Mommy Budget.
Hi! Pauwi na kami finally. O diba, marami kaming na-discuss. Hi, BM Ivy! Say hi! Ayan.
Hi!
Yeah. Marami kaming na-discuss para sa mamamaya na lalawigan ng Cavite at ng bansang Pilipinas.
Hi!
Hello, Char. So, mission accomplished tayo today. We were able to pass the measure that would help our Wi-Fi program for the province of Cavite. Merong higit para sa mga estudyante. So, yan. Thank you for joining me today. Back to base.